missed a spot, Wyatt.
There it is. Now we wait.
Sarge, you think this Aurora thing's really there?
That's what they say.
That's what they say. That's what they say. What do you think, McKee?
I don't know, Faraday. But I guess you're gonna tell me.
See, the way I figured, we get atomic bombs, Krauss got V2s, Japs have gotta have something too.
We're here for the scientist. That is it.
Hey. Able squad's ready, Sarge.
Okay. Start the engine. Take us in. Go, Wyatt! Where the fuck are they headed? Shit. Get down.
We're clear.
Anyone hit?
Able squad didn't make it, Sarge.
Shit. All right. It's up to us, then.
How come it ain't started yet, Sarge? They said 0600.
Right on time.
Hope it worked.
McKee, if they can tape what we're throwing at them now, they can keep the defector. Let's get moving.
Okay, two of them. Wyatt, take the one on the left.
Die already, you son of a bitch!
Two down, about 1,000 to go. Come on.
Sarge, we are 30. That is the mission.
Come on.
Down there, across the field. Go. Mines. Watch your step.
Stop!
Get down. Down! Keep it together. Come on. Give him the challenge.
Who is my favorite baseball player?
Cap Anson.
Great. Let's get him out of here.
Hang on a second. What the hell was that sound?
What's he saying?
I don't know, Sarge.
If you sold us out.
Yaminobuki. The black weapon. It's starting.
Okay, we're going, pal.
It's no use.
Maybe you didn't understand me. We are getting out of here.
Sarge, they just cut off our primary.
All right. We'll go through the sub pen.
That's a goddamn death trap.
Yeah, I know.
Keep going! Move, move, move!
Shit. I don't like the sound of that at all.
Just keep moving.
The airfield's close.
Step on it! Keep stepping on it!
much headway. God, keep pulling that trigger.
Thank you. There we were. Bad company. We were here in Russian territory to back up a U.S. counterintelligence operation. A simple support mission, they said. Nothing's ever really that simple, though. Is it?
I can't believe you're leading us through another minefield, Haggett.
You all are some stupid people. Hey, they're forming down there. Marlowe. How much time?
Handoff's in 5.
No problem. We're there in 3.
GPS is getting no strikes on our guy down there. Are you sure he's here, Sarge?
Yeah, if HQ didn't fuck us with old intel.
What are the odds of that?
Whatever.
We're almost clear. Ante up.
That was fucking magic, Sarge. You got my back for real.
You don't die on my last mission. Marlowe, you got a point. Our guy's gonna be out there all alone if we don't hurry up. Let's go.
Wait. Patrol. On my go. Squeeze on my one.
Да, паршиво выглядит.
3.
Нужно, чтобы кто-нибудь осмотрел его, что ли.
1.
Take him down.
Tank goes down.
I got you, meet this contact now.
We best get to position. Agent.
On scope.
Archangel, this is Bravo 2. I got eyes on vehicle and possible HPT subject.
Copy that, too.
No. Oh, shit! You fucking...
Archangel, requesting kill on subject ASAP.
Sarge?
Archangel, he's mobile.
Bravo 2 Actual, hold your fire. Hold your fire.
I had him. We let that piece of shit go.
You ain't got shit on no one unless I say you do. Simmer the fuck down. Your time will come. Archangel, subject is gone. Vehicle is still present.
Bravo 2 Actual, the town has been declared hostile. Secure the vehicle.
That's a solid copy, Archangel. Out. You heard the man. Okay, we're unfucking this situation ourselves.
Wouldn't need to if we took the shot.
Just move.
Okay, Bravo 2, you are weapons free. Assault through to the target vehicle. Thank you.
Archangel, this is Bravo 2 requesting status into our grid. We're taking fire from hostile armor and 50 cal. Position 1-9-6-4-4 out.
Bravo 2, fire to the system online. Unit to your AO. In 1 minute, hold back.
This is gonna be a long fucking minute.
Solid copy, Archangel. We're holding fire. Gotta be up ahead.
Y'all still with me? Hax?
Yeah.
Sweetwater.
Whoa. Now this is interesting.
It's a fake, what you found.
Fake, sir?
A dummy. We think it's a dry run.
For what exactly, sir?
They're building a weapon. What we know about it so far scares the shit out of us. What we don't know scares us a lot more. So we need more intel. We need it last week. That's where you... Yeah. Okay. Listen, I need this done ricky-tick. I got 9 other units and shit so deep they've forgotten what the sun looks like. So, you work for us now. We want you to do what you do best. Be unorthodox. Be lethal. You do that, you can go home. All of you can go home.
Sir, what do you mean, home? Home? Home, sir?
Yep. Can you do that for me?
We can do that, sir.
Now, this object you found. We got an asset in Bolivia. This is his specialty. Name's Aguirre. Give him this. Oh, welcome to Special Activities Division.
What just happened?
I think my retirement just got postponed. That's what just happened. Again.
Special Activities Division? Hell fucking yes!
Olivia.
Next thing we knew, we were over South America, courtesy of an agency we couldn't officially name, working for a guy who sent units like ours to early graves every day. Technically, our luck was improving.
So this Aguirre's gotta be some highly placed CIA spook to be out here solo.
I don't like it. I don't like any of it.
Hey, Flynn, right? What's our ETA? Flynn? Mr. Pilot, sir? Come on, dude!
Man, just hang on, man. I lost my smoke, so hang on a minute.
Fuck Tuesdays, man. I get my shit together on a Tuesday.
When are we gonna get there?
Couple of minutes. Woo, how about that?
Oh, RPG! RPG!
Yeah, I saw it.
Whoa, what the fuck?
Now, you see these cheap Russian RPGs? They're easy, man. If it was like a javelin, I'd have to do something really tricky.
Can you just get us to the fucking LZ before I have to do something real tricky, too?
Right. You got it, boss. Man, this is Ghost Rider reconfirming insert 6449er.
This might be a real short mission.
All right, everyone with me. Eyes open.
Our guy did this, maybe. Impressive shooting, if you ask me.
Nobody asked you.
Shh.
What now, Sarge?
Move. 5 feet of space. That way. Aguirre's place, up there.
Hell of a firefight here. I guess some of these are Aguirre's guys.
bodies. That's it.
We're wasting our time.
Now wait, wait, wait.
Jesus Christ, the guy is fucking dead. We're gonna get pinned down waiting for CSI New Jersey here to tell us what we already know.
McGuire is still alive. They would have taken these bodies otherwise.
Yeah, it's a clue. McGuire must have left it. Matches right there. Fits right to the grid. We gotta go upriver.
All right. Call Flynn.
Flynn's gone, Hags.
This just gets better and better, don't it?
We got company.
McGuire's place, up there.
Hell of a firefight here. I guess some of these are McGuire's guys.
Probably to make sure we didn't get Aguirre. Telling you guys, he's gotta still be alive.
So what's the plan, Sarge? Call Flynn, X-File out?
I told you no. Okay. Maybe we want to find a vehicle.
I don't like this river.
Just keep your eyes open.
This weapon shit, though. You think Braidwood's telling us everything?
How the fuck should I know? I'm just a grunt, not some spec ops. Shit, I'm just doing my job.
Okay, well, see, I got a theory.
Whoa, don't switch channel. Piss out of
here. No, check it out. If the guys who just hit us are paramilitary, they gotta be on someone's payroll.
Who's?
That's the question. But someone interested in Aguirre, I guess.
firepower.
Okay, I got a bunch of kids just rushing away here for a rainy day if you dig. But I'll put in the air for you. How's that?
Many thanks, Ghost Rider. All right, let's go.
Nothing like a little ambush to get the blood circulating. How's the hypertension, Sergeant?
Let's just go get the goddamn supply crate before they catch up. Any weapons we find from now on, we store them in here. We can equip whatever we have found from crates like this. Got it?
Yeah, Sarge, thanks. I'm not unfamiliar with how crates work.
Ghost Rider, we got the crate. Thanks.
Okay, Bravo 2, that's cool. Ghost Rider out.
Adelante, go! sea. Se suponía que estarían aquí en cualquier momento.
I'd thought of that.
Yes. We're Oscar Mike. Stay frosty. We'll find out where they took him.
Guy on the pier. Wait for the thunder, and then take him out. Forward. Beautiful shot. Move up, Sarge.
We're Oscar Mike.
Two tangos on the far pier. Range the target, 7-2, wind, 5 knots. Wait for the thunder. Good shoot. All units, move up.
Copy that.
Tango. 12 o'clock. Wait for the thunder. There. Good job, buddy. Two more near the officers. Wait for them to get clear. Area clear.
Okay, stay put, guys. We're going into this. Nice. We got what we needed.
Okay, we're clear. Regroup.
Here's something I'm wondering. Who the hell goes to war in cowboy hats?
Cowboys?
Cowboys haven't been in a war for over 100 years.
Dallas Cowboys go to war every Sunday. Sometimes Monday.
Let's just find Aguirre, okay?
Hold up, hold up. Tripwire.
Shit. How did you see that?
My spidey senses were tingling.
Thanks. Thanks, Hax.
Look, I wasn't raised in a suburb, you frickin' mall rat.
All right. This trap's disarmed. Good work, Marlo.
Good eye, Marlowe. The trap's disarmed.
Down, huh?
Hey, just a rock. I'm fine. It's cool.
They dug in here like an Alabama tick. That guard tower over there, and then that one. All right, we're gonna lay down a base of fire. Best bet is to go straight. Jump down into that riverbed over there, and we pin him down. Then you hit him from the side.
Get into the river!
Sorry. You're an Afro-American. I'm just wondering.
There he is.
Yeah, they're taking him up there, I guess. Looks well defended, too.
This gonna get real ugly.
Shit. Enemy infantry. Over on the other side.
Look out! Russian choppers, man, they shouldn't be here.
Well, somebody sent them. Attack on your signal. Light those guys up.
Thank you.
He's over there!
Gun.
Damn.
No problem. We're square.
Sir, Braidwood sent us. We have something to show you.
All right, then show it to me.
Braidwood said it was a fake.
Yeah, of course it's a fake. I told them it'd be a fake, Christ. They wouldn't just move the actual weapon there. We knew that already.
We did?
Hags.
All right, so a couple of months back, we set up a relay off an old French weather satellite. Hook into this Georgian Milnet. Found out plenty. The dummy weapon was just part of it. Then these guys showed up.
They got all your intel?
Yeah.
No backups?
Where?
The satellite controls are in the Andes. Aguirre said we could bring it down. In theory.
Okay, boys, you just lay down some fire on those targets over there!
All right, Marlowe, Haggard, get on those miniguns and start firing!
Ain't you gonna help us, Flint?
What me? No way, man, I'm a pacifist!
What? Pacifist? How can you be a goddamn pacifist?
Yeah, it's bad for my karma, man! Don't mess with karma, I just fly!
Hags, let it go! Fuck that! That'll fly with me, Space Muffin! I'm gonna argue you to the goddamn Magic Kingdom!
Love you, man!
You silly goddamn muffin-headed fucking liberal!
Let them go clear this LZ!
Look out for RPGs!
They're running!
They better run!
Thank you.
way up to the station, I guess.
We should be able to see it any minute now. Luckily, this thing's mostly broken as is and real easy to hack.
Yeah. God bless the French.
Okay. Now we need to get the data server from inside that thing. Okay, it's out of geosync orbit and coming in hard. I don't think we're gonna get there in time. Race, Flynn?
Ghost Rider, this is Redford. We got the satellite on a crash pad. Can you exfil?
Bravo 2, this is Ghost Rider. That's a negative. I got some unholy wind shear off these mountaintops. I just can't chance it. Sorry, brother. Pullman, I can't. I'll get you. Ghost Rider out.
Oh, come on. With that hippie pilot has some cojones, we'd be drinking margaritas at the crash site right now.
Right. I got coordinates for a projected point of impact. Let's move.
Village.
Okay. This is gonna hurt.
That is the greatest thing I have ever seen in my entire life.
Let's just go get the damn satellite.
Let's get on the move to the crash site. Now!
get the black box?
Data server. Look, I'm not the human torch. I can't touch that thing. It's 2,000 degrees. It's radiation hardened, so...
Hostiles on the left. Hold them off.
Sit down.
I think we're clear, except for bad weather moving in. Let's get this over with.
Weather's turning. You two secure the black box. We're gonna go and try to salvage your vehicle.
Listen, if you can hear me, you're gonna need to find the shelter pretty quick. Russians are crawling all over the whole goddamn mountain looking for us. Some are even sheltered up. You're gonna want to warm up with fire, then move quick. You ain't gonna last long out there. You hang tough.
Beautiful, isn't it?
But you can't be serious.
You never heard of Operation Aurora?
Well, yeah, I have. But look, even if you could produce a scalar field...
First, to be a localized Carrington event in the troposphere...
Stop. In English.
And a scalar weapon creates very powerful electromagnetic pulses.
So?
So they trigger it in the right spot, down goes the U.S. power grid. Then as our fine country slips into total fucking anarchy, the Russians decide to come knocking. The end. So we better find this guy. Arkady Kirilenko.
Shit.
Ain't that the fella you didn't shoot?
He's connected to this project?
Kirilenko is the project, but we move this second or he's gone.
I should clear this with Braidwood.
No. He'll just send some special ops douchebags with pussy-ass heartbeat monitors on their guns instead of us. Sarge?
Man, I'm 44 years old. I got you three bastard kids to look after, a career going nowhere. This was supposed to be my last goddamn mission. I can't do this again. I just can't.
What about saving the U.S.?
And then what?
That's all.
Okay, so you're in.
Kirilenko's still breathing. It's my fault.
Sweets?
Let me think about it. Yes!
Haggard.
Hell. I'm not ready to make nice. And I'm not ready to back down. I'm in.
All right, here it is. You're gonna piggyback on a U.S. armored op in the area to get to Kirilenko. It's the only way.
So we went south. Toward Chile. I guess Aguirre had some friends in high places, because there were U.S. tanks waiting for us. We hadn't had support in a long time, so it felt a little like Christmas. Except our present was a crazy Russian colonel. Truth is, I'd had worse holidays.
Bravo 2, this is River Guard. Come in, over.
Go ahead, River Guard.
Kirilenko's last known position puts him in a settlement, possibly a compound, near the Talonate wind farms. Do whatever you can to take him alive. But you know the drill. Do what you have to do.
Understood, River Guard. Bravo 2, out.
Kodiak 3, we're changing routes. Welcome to the Red Zone. Here we go again, huh? We're back.
Good work, Marlow. Combat air is flying now. Let's get on the move. All right, we're clear. Thanks for Bravo 2.
We're getting more!
Is, but that ain't him.
Move, Hacks, let me see. You're right. It ain't him.
This guy had some real interesting shit on him. Cell phone, bunch of calling cards, 50 grand in U.S. currency. But that ain't the good part. He says he knows where Kirilenko is, and he says he'll tell us if we let him go.
All right, give us a few seconds, huh?
Hey. How long you wreck?
10 seconds.
Four. Five. Bingo.
Rally up, fellas. Okay, I've got Kirilenko's location. Marines, we're gonna need your Humvees and your shooters.
Whatever you need, sir.
What'd you say to that prisoner, Sergeant?
Nothing. Just told him why we were here.
He just gave it up.
Yep. Said he had family in Houston.
Tex. Sometimes people are just people, man.
Mount up.
Okay, we don't know what to expect up there by the bridge, so eyes open. Just securing the back door angle might get hairy.
Roger that, Dagger One. We're ready for anything.
All right, we're gonna get this guy and go home.
Bravo 2, we're coming up on a bridge. 5, 25, keep scanning.
Scanning. Okay, Milo, keep that MD traversed. Anything move, you shoot it.
Yeah, there's a lot of rubble on the road. Maybe IEDs. We gotta go slow. I can't chance it.
Fireworks.
weapons are kosher. Check your ammo and keep your eyes open.
I see. You have the orders to take me alive.
Yeah. Thank you.
Shoot him if he moves.
Always the same thing.
I beg your pardon?
You say, shoot him if he moves, but you will not. You should admit the truth of this situation.
Now, the situation is, We got all the guns!
Sarge, it's a shipping manifest. The Sangre de Toro.
So who sent you?
We need to go now as opposed to later?
Aguaya sent you, didn't he? He's a clever adversary, you know. A fine move to capture me here.
Sarge!
Adversary.
He's played well to get this far. So have you. I grant you that.
We don't know if he's dead.
Let's hope he is. Otherwise...
Otherwise, how about you tell us about the ship?
The Sangre de Toro was a Panama-registered freighter. Went missing at 49 off the coast of Peru.
And you have no idea why he wanted it, or what was on it, or how it wound up in the desert?
No, I don't. But if he wants it, so do we. Good luck.
Hey, I think I got a solution.
Roger that. Packard!
The Sangre de Toro.
I still don't get why Kirilenko would want some old freighter.
Well, I guess we're gonna find out. Ghost Rider, this is Bravo 2-2. Can you check this frequency, 011 Alpha?
Yeah, okay, three hits. I'm adding to your nav map.
Thank you.
Okay. What to do, what to do, what to do. When this needle moves, turn this dial. It worked. Oh, damn. Be all you can, be my ass. Hey, if anything happens, you know, bury me at Cowboy Stadium, Arlington, Texas, Lone Star State.
To keep climbing! RPG on the cliff!
Fire!
Okay, it's done. Damn it. Preston, I gotta stay here and keep the signal from oscillating. You're gonna need to relocate now to a new grid square while I adjust some stuff. And maybe I can do a little Aguirre research while I'm here.
Oh, yeah. Sangre de Toro. There you are, you nimble little minx.
I'm adding coordinates for you now.
Okay, let's rock and roll. The vehicle over there looks good. Like the path up there leads to the antenna. Oh, shit. We're gonna be real exposed to fire all the way down if anybody spots us.
I knew I should have taken that adult education course. Maybe I'd even know PowerPoint, too. There. All right, now get a move on. I got it from here.
Marlow, way to go! Okay, I got them all lined up. You should see the ship on the attack map now. We need to keep tuning the things here. It's up to you to find the ship, Marlow. No pressure, buddy.
So there I was, in a ship that was supposed to be lost, looking for something that should have stayed buried. I had my reasons. We all did. Going home. Then I found it, and everything changed.
Aurora thing? I think I just found part of it.
What? What? Yeah, baby. Sons, give me the comm. Okay, Preston, go. Don't wait, I'm passing in a guy too. Okay.
Yeah. Oh. It looks like we knew the Japanese had scalar tech as early as 43. This Operation Aurora was a suicide mission. We sent these guys in to die. All of them. Wyatt, Faraday.
Wyatt. They knew.
Yeah. They even had projected unit casualties. I guess they needed to know what the weapon would do. Wait. Okay. Run this code. Sierra Foxtrot 1079er.
That's a U.S. military prefix, but nothing even our clearance could reference. How much?
Hard to say. Just the one.
Just take it and get out ASAP. This area's too hot. We're pulling all our operatives out.
Solid copy. Things were really heating up with the Russians putting on the pressure. We went north to meet Aguirre so we could get the hell out. We almost made it, too.
It don't look very important, does it?
Yeah, well, that's how it is. Remember, Troy fell because of a woman.
Okay, all right.
Troy! Iliad! Hell of a book!
Point is, we got it. We gotta get this to Aguirre pronto.
Yeah. I don't know about this guy, you know? You find anything on him back at the console? He's a spook! Nothing makes sense! Incoming! Jammer! I'm gonna put it down! Come on, bro! No time for heroin! Go on, man! Get going! I got it!
Marlow, rifle there. Units moving in. A minute, maybe less. I guess it's just you and me. Let's go to work.
Men coming to the left of the road, through the tree line.
Signed, sealed, delivered. I always knew you could shoot.
Incoming! Just a BN.
We got it, but our pilot's been captured. We're not leaving without it.
Bravo 2, you're coming in broken and stupid. We need the compound. We'll send an extract team for the pilot.
The compound?
How do you know it's a compound? You said you didn't know what was on that ship.
Bravo 2, just deliver it to my grid. We don't have time for this. No one gets left behind. Hip hip hooray bullshit. You have the coordinates. Do your fucking job.
So what are we gonna do now? Damn it, somebody say something!
Shit, I don't know about you, but I think it's time to go and rescue us and call me pinko liberal pilot called my friend.
Haggard, for once, I completely agree with you.
So you know where they took Flynn, Sarge?
No, not exactly. Down there somewhere. We'll get him.
Thank you.
awesome. Thanks.
Mission cleared and under control.
I thought you were a pacifist.
Sometimes even the Buddha had to kick a little ass.
Hey. Oh, that's good. Right, you got it under control, Ats. Oh. Here you go.
Wow. That is righteous, man.
They will give you cancer, though.
I don't know how you're planning to get out of here. There was a base on the way down here, choppers, full of them, so...
Right, well, let's roll.
Look, quad bikes! Flynn, are you okay to ride?
Sure, man. That felt better. Chopper base is closed.
Okay, that's great. Whoever wins... I get on that chopper and hold them down. Here's your shit. Now tell us what's going on.
You tell me.
This was a con?
My friend is a very dedicated man. You see, for years he was my rival in the quest for the weapon. No longer.
Why?
Because they lied to me.
Who? Who lied to you?
Who lied to me?
Yes.
What does it matter?
Because I did a little digging on you. Nothing interesting. And then you went all loopy when you heard the name Thomas Wyatt. Now, he had a son, James, about your age. Stop me if this rings any bells. Your father was the commando, Thomas Wyatt. And I think when you found out your government got him killed, you flipped. The government, they lied, didn't they?
I had forgiven everything. Until I heard they knew about the weapon. Until then. That's why this country needs to be erased.
You're fucking nuts. You can't just destroy a nation for payback.
I can't, no. But he can. I could care.
So, what now, Sarge?
We just put the final piece of the weapon in their goddamn hands. I don't know.
We have a change of plans. The Russian colonel is moving to the harbor. We cannot find the American. Be vigilant.
Marlo, take him down.
I got this one, Sarge.
Sure, sounds like Kirilenko's headed to a harbor?
My goddamn harbor. Where the hell are we?
Okay, I think I know where.
What the hell was that?
I don't know, but I don't like it.
Cover!
had better run!
No! This is bad! This is not good!
You hear that?
Order! Take cover!
He's coming from the hill! Move, move, move!
Pull the oxygen in the valley ahead! Come on!
Incoming!
Beat the shit out of that border guy! Now! Go, go, go!
Vehicle approaching.
Yeah, I see it. It's a truck.
What the hell is going down? Get back!
I don't like it.
This is Tomahawk. We're about ready to put into all this. Stand by.
Oh my god, is that finally some U.S. backup? Hell of a fucking Luya!
Why are they getting on? Oh, wait. Why is the plane glowing?
No.
Get down! I think they just test-fired the weapon. The scalar weapon must be on the plane.
I don't want to do this.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm kind of inclined to agree with Haggard.
What the hell is wrong with you?
Preston! We're out of our league. I think we ought to go.
Go? Go where? Home? There won't be a home! Won't be anything! Sweetwater! That's it? Guess you really weren't cut out for this special ops after all. Shit hits the fan, and you want out!
Sarge, you're just gonna lay down?
I see. Fine. I'll go my fucking self.
No, Preston. You won't. And you too. You listen to Marlowe and you listen good. Come on now. Sweets, this is interesting stuff, man. Don't you want to know how this ends?
You had me at interesting.
Hags, come on now. If you leave, no more T-bone steaks, man.
Yeah, no more buying AR-15 ammo at the mall.
No more shooting trespassers on your porch.
No more biscuits and gravy.
No more Super Bowl Sundays. No more Dallas Cowboys cheerleaders?
Shit. That's Tor. Get out of the way! I gotta save me some cheerleaders.
Quiet.
Yeah, all tech is dead. Look at all this scary shit.
You think Kirilenko's on that plane?
Maybe. We gotta stop it either way.
Get down!
Okay. Прикройте меня! Я засек его!
Fixing on skinning you like a deer.
Hey, the plane's moving. Look at the size of that thing.
That's an AN-225. Mira means dream. It's an enlarged version of the AN-124. Biggest ever built, can carry 253 tons of equipment. What? I can know stuff.
Shouldn't the weapon have killed the plane too?
Yeah. Seems like Ground Zero is safe with scalar weapons, but outside it...
Well, anyway, I don't think we can knock that thing down. So who wants to hijack a plane?
Waiting, planning. But that thing about always darkest before the dawn? Sometimes you just need to turn on a light.
Master, knife the guard, take his weapon. Go.
Stay low. More guys.
take an act of God to get through that, or a lot of C4.
Yeah, probably rip the plane apart to do it.
Do you remember the layout of the cockpit?
Yeah, all up here. Don't be worried.
Okay, anyone here ever fly a plane? Okay, well, we'll cross that bridge when we come to it. Let's go.
Enough of this sneaky shit.
That's it. Move up. They're behind this door.
We're breaching and you're up point.
What's the smoker saying? You light them up.
I need the man! Yeah,
it's not entirely true we couldn't get into the weapons room, is it?
Well, no, but...
Ah, fuck it already. Retirement would have been boring anyway.
You are too late. We are nearly at zero point.
I don't think so. Do it.
What are you doing?
Get back, boys.
When the moon goes down in the valley of time, talking about time. When the sun, yes, the sun, refused to shine.
We're in Texas, home sweet home!
Okay, I guess I had to visit sooner or later. Oh, man, what are we gonna do now? Sarge, you ain't saying much.
Oh, I think you gotta ask Marlowe here. Thanks to him, I'm officially retired.
Yeah, hell of a job, Marlowe.
Me? Shucks, sweets. What about you?
Oh, I don't know. It was cool, but, you know, this special ops shit, not my style.
Well, now we need to party, and I know an establishment you're gonna love. There's this girl called Chantel, and she can
scrawny. Ted. Hut.
Gentlemen.
Sir.
At ease. You have the heartfelt thanks of the United States government. Now, I'm sorry as hell to say this, but I need you all to come with me.
But why, sir?
The Russians. They're invading.
Sir. No, they're not, sir. We just blew up that fucking ultimate weapon of theirs. P.S. Invasion canceled, sir.
Not here. They're coming in through Alaska.
Alaska?
There are times it sucks to be right.